Texas Tommy. From here we have an S turn, strange hands, but it's really just an S turn. We had a couple basics in here. I'm gonna let go of the second one and do the run up right away. We have a big transition here with that left hand pulling through. We go through on the second half of it, we're gonna transition back. We're gonna transition back to tandem crossing and straightening everything up. One basic here. Now twist, we twist right, left, knock knees, swing out from there.
Yeah. What time were we slow with counts? I think it's probably all we have time for the breakdown part.
Again, you're off time.
Yeah. You'll normally be starting on seven at the end of that. Because there's like a six count, the run-up is another transition. Between the 10 count and the run-up, you get off counts.
Those are hard transitions, so practice them on the dance floor.
Yes. Thank you, guys.